I traded you, O Lord, for man. And what did it get, huh?
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Ah! Camino College job to see that she seems so fragile. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it cool, but she was wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand for my futuristic unwaxed poison peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
I heard that. Thank you.
control. The gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. Comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it. Mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Thank you.
Mum? And what did it do?
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Down here. Hmm? I see you! Ah!